Hello and welcome. This time, we are going to be looking at easy mode in the new MIWE Go digital control system. We will be covering the general handling of the touchscreen interface. We will also be going through the individual baking stages. That is the approach if you want to bake fresh rolls, for example. And finally, we will be looking at a few settings and functions, such as the start of the cleaning program. So let's get started with switching on. When switched off, the MIWE Go displays one of the following screens, depending on its status. In practice, you will probably only see this one, as the oven is now in auto start mode, so it can start up by itself. If you want to use it while it is in standby mode, simply press the function you want on the display. At the top is the status bar with buttons for the main menu and to change user. Normally, the MIWE Go operates in easy mode. You can check this by the user icon. The main menu for easy mode contains buttons for baking to switch the oven in and out of the auto start mode I mentioned earlier. You can also carry out a manual clean here. I use the close button in the top corner to exit the menu again. Before we really get going, let's have a quick look at the buttons at the bottom here. The question mark takes us to the help function. What else could it do? This always displays the next steps the user needs to take, and if I was still new and unfamiliar with the system, there's a quick description of all the buttons. Next to it is the light switch for the baking chamber. And as you've probably already noticed, you need to hold the button down until the little circle has gone all the way around once. This prevents it being activated accidentally, for example, when cleaning the display. That leaves us with the right-hand button. This switches the oven on and takes us directly to the first stage of the baking process.